Koutou whānau, ko kore ahau, no mai, haere mai. This September, from the 14th to the 29th, we are going to be coming to you in the North Island to Eka o Maui to 25 locations from Te Hapua to Wellington. So why are we doing this, you ask? Why are we going to 25 locations from the top of the North Island all the way to our capital city? Well, let me tell you why. Last year, I happened to read the inquiry into mental health and addiction in Aotearoa, which was also doubled up with Sir Mason Jury's Tūrā Marama Declaration, in which both pointed out we needed to have more community involvement to help curb the social issues that we have regarding suicide, depression, anxiety and anxiousness, loneliness, and all the other factors that are affecting us today. There needs to be more action. Yes, there does need to be more action from the government or from services, but they're limited. So what we're planning to do this year, this September, from the 14th to the 29th, starting at the top of the North Island, coming all the way down to 25 cities, all the way to Taranaki, Horowhenua, Auckland, Uriwa, Ngaroa Wahia. We're going to be coming to towns in the North Island to start doing community engagements. I've got resources from the Mental Health Foundations, from Lavar, from overseas, and a lot of Māori strategies and systems such as Te Whare Tapawha, where we're going to show you examples of how you can start to build your wharanui again. We're losing too many people to suicide. We need to find a way. It's too general to say that they need to find help. They need to start that, we need to find resources. We need to find these things. So how can we best get that information out to people? If they already exist and they can't find them, we can go to them, right? So if you work in any sort of mental health area of a group, social groups, or if you're part of a social media group, or if you're part of a government or non-government organisation, I'm saying no mai haere mai. Come join us as we take ourselves to 25 engagements, and we're going to go to communities and we're going to offer them the resources that could help them help themselves, help their whānau, help their work colleagues, help someone that's close to them where they see a decline in their mental and physical state, where they know something's wrong and they don't really know what to do. So we're going to come to you. So I say, no mai, haere mai, come with us, come with the big three and my support team, where we're going to be able to come and listen to you and hopefully offer you the resources to help you on your mental health journey to a better you. Māori tū, Māori ora.